whole life I struggled accepting myself, my body, my features, my personality. I looked into the mirror with disgust, hated myself. But then something changed, and I decided I didn't want to live like this forever. I found ways to empower myself, embrace my feminine energy, and take accountability for my actions. And I changed my life. The only person that will always be by your side will be you. So never discard your own self. You are worthy. Love yourself.